Get more out of your savings with a Citibank Savings Plus account. Stop by a Citibank branch today.
Drew Barrymore plus Bad Photos next hour.
Our regular programming will not be seen this morning, so that we may bring you the following holiday special. As the great city of New York hosts the great Fall Classic of America, today's parade is filled with fantastic floats, beautiful balloons, big bands, performances from today's top recording stars and popular Broadway musicals. It's all marching your way. Welcome to the 83rd Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
You're flying high above the world's most spectacular skyline as the world's most exciting parade, with its massive balloons, fabulous floats, and marching bands await in the starting gates, all ready to burst onto the streets of Manhattan. The city of New York welcomes you and your family to the official start of the holiday season. Hello and happy Thanksgiving, everybody. I'm standing on 76th Street in Central Park West, which is where this massive procession begins. Over 10,000 parade participants are standing behind us in this line, just raring to go. They've traveled here from every corner of our country. They're all rehearsed, all in uniform, all brimming with excitement. Well, their one-year wait is over. Here with the marching orders is the main man of Macy's March, parade executive, producer Robin Hall. Robin!
Thank you, Al! Thank you! You know, I join with the thousands behind me in wishing you a happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you.
With me in the front of this glorious throng is a lady who just celebrated a remarkable milestone. Rose Syracuse, who joined Macy's in 1939,
wow,
just celebrated her 70th anniversary with us. Yeah! You know, I'm told she never misses a day, but today's no exception. She's here today to help us cut the ribbon for the 83rd annual parade. Rose is raring to go, it appears. Are you ready, Al?
Ready to go.
All right.
Here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Live from New York City, NBC presents Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade with your hosts from the Today Show, Matt Lauer, Meredith Vieira, and Al Roker, with special guest stars, Broadway and TV star John Stamos, from NBC's Late Night, Jimmy Fallon and his band, The Roots, the legendary Carly Simon, star of stage and screen, Alan Cumming, country superstar, Billy Currington, international singing great Andrea Bocelli, singer-songwriter Cyndi Lauper, from NBC's Emmy Award-winning 30 Rock, actress-singer Jane Krakowski, disco queen Gloria Gaynor, the cast of Sesame Street and The Muppets, stars of NBC's Law & Order, Anthony Anderson and Linus Roach, recording star Catherine McPhee, teen sensation Mitchell Musso, from NBC's comedy Parks and Recreation, Nick Offerman and Rashida Jones, R&B artist Jay Sean, from Nickelodeon, Kiki Palmer, Miss America, Katie Stan, from NBC's Mercy, Taylor Schilling, Michelle Trachtenberg, and Jamie Lee Kirshner, hot new band, Boys Like Girls, the cast of Yo Gabba Gabba, four-time Grammy winner Ziggy Marley, the Care Bears, from NBC's The Biggest Loser, Jillian Michaels, from Peanuts, Charlie Brown, Linus, and Lucy, jazz master John Pizzarelli, stars of Days of Our Lives, Christian Alfonso and James Scott, U.S. Olympic figure skater Emily Hughes, from The Smurfs, Smurfette and Papa Smurf, Kermit the Frog, from the Disney Channel, Tiffany Thornton, performances from the hit Broadway musicals Hair, Bye Bye Birdie, Billy Elliot, Shrek, and the Radio City Rockettes, with new giant character balloons, Pillsbury Doughboy, Ronald McDonald, Sailor Mickey Mouse, and the long-awaited return of Spider-Man. And to cap it all off, the superstar of the Super Parade, Santa Claus. And now to 34th Street in Midtown Manhattan, your hosts, Matt Lauer and Meredith Vieira.
Good morning. Happy
Happy Thanksgiving and welcome to something truly special. Right now we've got about 3 million people lining our parade route. There are 50 million of you watching this parade at home.
And like Thanksgiving itself, this event has become an institution, a beloved institution, and an American tradition.
Your job is pretty easy. Sit back, relax, gather your family, and prepare to watch what is the largest Thanksgiving celebration in America.
And to get this show on the road, here are 650 high school kids that represent the most elite dance and cheerleading camps in the country.
The group known as Varsity Spirit performs a salute to America, choreographed by Liz Ruffino.
NBC's presentation of the 83rd Annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade is sponsored in part by Discover. What will you get back with your cash back? It pays to discover. By Nestle's Toll House. Make some love this holiday season with Nestle's Toll House. And by Mattel. Play, laugh, grow. Still to come, the stars of NBC's new medical drama, Mercy. A performance by the Broadway cast of Hair. And international singing great Andrea Bocelli. Today's parade marches on right here, live on NBC.
Meet Miles. He loves to put things together. That's why Fisher-Price created Trio, the only easy-to-use building system with three unique tools, bricks, sticks, and special picture panels, so he can build his creativity.
Ooh, it's a...
Whoa. Trio clicks together and really stays together. It builds just about everything, especially imaginations. New Trio, only from Fisher-Price.
Play, laugh, grow.
Nestle Toll House wants to know, who would you bake some love for?
Baking Toll House cookies together is one of my son's favorite things to do. He decided to take a plate over to our neighbor.
That gave me the idea to make cookies for my granddaughter's soccer team, because the Strikers are unstoppable.
So I got inspired to bake Toll House cookies for my daughter when she came home from college. It's one thing she loved when she was little that hasn't changed.
Nestle Toll House. Bake some love and inspire others to do the same.
Discover gives you a cash back bonus on every single purchase. What you do with it is up to you. What will you get back with your cash back? Now more than ever, it pays to discover.
Jeep. Knowing reality isn't captured by a hidden camera. It doesn't come in episodes either. You see, I don't live to live through anyone, ever. So while everyone waits to see the next best this or an unbelievable that, here's the reality. There's no rerun when you're living in the now. So while you tune in, I'll be somewhere getting out. I live, I ride, I am Jeep.
Check.
Kung Fu.
Check.
Zipline.
Check.
Nunchuck.
Check.
Chuck.
Check.
His upgrade is complete, and it's no more Mr. Nice Spy.
Let's do this.
The new season of Chuck, coming to Mondays this January on NBC.
Welcome back, everyone. How is that for a spectacular overview of our Thanksgiving Day parade marching down Central Park West, just getting started on its way to us.
And it won't be long before the parade reaches us right here on 34th Street.
But right now, we'll take you back uptown to our uptown guy, Al Roker, standing by with some very special guests. Al.
Hey, Matt Meredith, thanks so much. Abby Cadabby is joining the parade right now. And it's 52 degrees, a beautiful day. You can check out your temperature in your area on the Weather Channel and weather.com. Temperature, though, always hot on NBC's hot new medical drama, Mercy. The series explores the lives of the nurses who work at Mercy Hospital, making their house call today. Three of the stars, Taylor Schilling, Michelle Trachtenberg, and Jamie Lee Kirshner. Good to see you guys.
Likewise. Hi.
So your first parade here?
Yeah, it is. This is so exciting. Cool. What a fun way to check it out.
Yeah. I've watched it since I was a kid, but it's the first time seeing everything in person. It's amazing.
And you brought your mom.
I brought both, mom and dad.
Mom and dad.
There's bleachers somewhere. My dad's out there.
My mom's home cooking.
So, okay, so now when you talk about cooking, who is anybody helping cook tonight?
No, my mom's a one-woman show. My sister chops some vegetables, but that's about it.
So nobody's carving the turkey tonight.
I made dinner reservations.
Very nice. Nicely done. Very good. Well, you know, you guys are really doing a great job on Mercy. It's so good to see you. Have a great parade.
Yay, we will.
All right. Happy Turkey Day.
That's right. And remember, watch Mercy Wednesday night, 8 o'clock on NBC. Now, for Mercy's sake, let's go back to Meredith and Matt. Guys.
All right, Al, thank you very much. The Public Theater of New York's joyous production of Hair returns to the Aral Hirschfeld Theater with some of the greatest songs ever written for the stage. It was during the turbulent Vietnam War era when a group of young people in New York City's East Village banded together to question authority in their quest for peace, love, and equality.
Hippies, as they were called, let their hair grow long to celebrate their new freedom of expression and camaraderie. From the 2009 Tony Award-winning rock musical Hair, the Broadway cast performs the hair-raising Aquarius.
Love will see it stop. This is the dawning of the age.
Ahead, the stars of Law & Order. John Stamos performs in Broadway's Bye Bye Birdie. And funny man Jimmy Fallon sings. All coming your way on Thanksgiving Day.
Everything's better at Macy's.
We're known as the quality store.
Hey! Where did you get such a lovely outfit?
Here at Macy's.
Yes, I found a lot of cute things at Macy's.
I saw her in Macy's and she told me that she'd love to do it.
Oh, you can find me any day at Macy's.
What is Macy's?
When Grandpa McMahon used to take Little Eddie to Macy's.
The Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade?
We're going off to Macy's.
Only one star has been a part of your life for 150 years. That's the magic of Macy's.
Oh, yeah. I couldn't believe she had on that outfit.
How come they separate the hash browns from the rest of the platter?
Maybe there's just not enough room.
Or maybe the hash browns were a little late and no one saved them a seat.
Maybe if the platter got a text message from the hash browns saying they were on their way.
Well, maybe if the...
Pull up a chair to a McDonald's breakfast platter. Fluffy hotcakes, freshly cooked eggs, and sausage off the griddle. With a warm biscuit and hash browns, it's an altogether good morning.
From the director of Wild Hogs.
Banzai.
This holiday season, only one comedy will put a smile on your face.
If I don't laugh, I'll cry.
And a song in your heart.
I'm all out of love.
Old Dogs. Rated PG. Now playing.
Hi, my name is Woody. I have two girls and they get into everything, especially when it comes to this. So I had an idea. I need some control. You know, control how much time they spend on the PC. Next thing you know, Windows 7 comes out. Now it's really easy to get between them and all the wrong stuff. I thought it up, Microsoft did it. Feels so good to be heard once in a while. I'm a PC, and Windows 7 was my idea.
Celebrate Christmas in Rockefeller Center with Shakira, Michael Bublé, Alicia Keys, hosted by 30 Rock's Jane Krakowski, and from Chuck, Zachary Levi, live Wednesday, 8, 7 Central on NBC.
I am moving in with Damien. Do not let her scare you. Her bark is worse than her bite.
Parenthood, from Ron Howard and Brian Grazer, coming NBC March.
Welcome back to the big parade. The big crowds flying high over the streets of Manhattan. The parade making its way into Columbus Circle as it marches on its way to 34th Street. One of the TV shows that actually films on the streets of Manhattan, of course, is Law and Order. Longest running crime series in the history of television. The show looks at our criminal justice system from a dual perspective. Two of its stars, Linus Roach representing Law and Anthony Anderson representing Order, are here enjoying the parade. Guys, happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
So now, Anthony, I probably know the answer to this, but what's your favorite part of this holiday?
The food, of course.
Yes,
Al.
Yes.
The food.
Yes.
And gathering, you know, family coming together and being in the kitchen and cooking for the 13 hours that it takes us to prepare our meal.
That's right. And then it's just a festival of food.
Exactly.
Linus, you're from England.
Yeah.
What does Thanksgiving mean to you, being in this country now?
It's very new to me, but I have to say, being here today, I'm really getting the spirit of it today. People coming together in joy and all the good things in life. So.
Have you ever seen balloons this big?
Never. they're not, you know, in England it'll be too big for us, you know.
And he works with me, so he's never seen a balloon that big.
Hey, you know, you guys are on the streets of Manhattan all the time. Weather's been pretty good so far this winter for you.
It has. We haven't started to freeze yet, but that's soon to come.
That's right. Yeah, you haven't lived till you've been on the streets of Manhattan.
No, but we got thermal underwear. We're ready.
All right. Well, Linus, Anthony, thanks so much. Looking forward to many more seasons of Law & Order to come.
Thank you.
Don't forget, Friday nights at 8. Well, now it's showtime. Time to send things back to Matt and Meredith, who have the biggest shows on Broadway. Guys?
We sure do. Thanks very much, Al. His dream was to return to the Broadway stage, and now heartthrob and television star John Stamos has come back as Albert Peterson in an all-new production of the Tony Award-winning musical Bye Bye Birdie. This revival tells the story of Conrad Birdie, a rock and roll singer who is about to be inducted into the Army.
For the first time in almost 50 years, enjoy the hip-swinging Bye Bye Birdie as the cast from Roundabout Theater Company invites you to put on a happy face.
Young ladies, this is an adult speaking, and I order you to smile. Please. Gray skies are gonna clear up. Put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up. Put on a happy face. Take off the gloomy mask of tragedy. It's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook. Stick out that noble chin. Wipe off that full of doubt look. Slap on a happy grin. And spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy face. No. Not so fast, girls. Put on a happy face.
No.
Put on a happy face. And if you're feeling cross and bickerish, don't sit and whine. Think of banana splits and licorice, and you'll feel fine. I knew a girl so gloomy, she'd never laugh or sing. She wouldn't listen to me, now she's a mean old thing. So spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy face. Here we go, girls!
Return a live performance from the hit Broadway musical Billy Elliot, a fun tour of the parade route, and star of 30 Rock Jane Krakowski, all right here live on NBC.
Crayola Beginnings is about giving gifts, the gift of expression, the gift of discovery, and now with Color Me a Song, the gift of music. Because with the Crayola Beginnings collection, the greatest gift is the one you get back. Give the gift of creativity. With the Crayola Beginnings Color Me a Song and other great gift ideas, give more than presents. Give everything imaginable.
What if we all said no?
No.
No to fake food.
And yes to real. Yes to Hellman's. Made with eggs, vinegar, and oils that are naturally rich in omega-3. With all the taste in the world. Hellman's. It's time for real.
Build your band, rock to your favorite songs, and roll all over the universe. Lego Rock Band, rated everyone 10 and up.
A cold or flu can start fast. New Tylenol Cold Rapid Release Gels day and night release medicine fast to relieve painful coughs, congestion, and sore throats so you can feel better.
Mm-hmm. People must have the wrong house.
Sister?
Oh, I missed you so much.
They waited up all night for you, you know.
It's a long way from West Africa.
Oh, coffee.
Kiss here.
I brought you something from far away.
Really? Oh.
What are you doing?
You're my present this year.
The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
His inspirational journey is now a box office hit.
And with the 23rd pick in the NFL draft, the Baltimore Ravens select Michael Orr.
The real-life story of Ravens rookie Michael Orr continues Sunday night, only on NBC.
Now, welcome back to our Thanksgiving special. I'm in the heart of the parade. Ronald McDonald on top of me. We're amongst the crowds, these great floats, fans. Hey, how you doing? Good to see you.
How are you?
So how's it going?
Very good.
You having a good time?
Absolutely.
Where are you from?
Philadelphia.
What's it like being part of the parade?
It's excellent. From Gardley, PA.
Having a good time?
Excellent. Happy Thanksgiving!
Did you ever think you'd be carrying a giant clown?
No, never.
Unbelievable.
Happy Thanksgiving.
You having a good Thanksgiving?
Oh, it's going great.
Is this the best part of the parade?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Absolutely. Well, it's time for us now to go downtown for the best seats in the house, Broadway's best musicals. For that, we go to Matt and Meredith. Wait for me, Ronald!
All right, thank you, Al. Billy Elliot, the musical, is based on the acclaimed British motion picture and brought to Broadway by the movie's original creative team, along with a score by the legendary Elton John. Winner of 10 Tony Awards, including this year's Best Musical, the uplifting story features Billy, an 11-year-old motherless child, who trades his boxing gloves for ballet shoes.
So you know what happens. Billy stumbles into an all-girls dance class. Turns out he shines and finds his true calling. From the Imperial Theater, we present the cast of Billy Elliot performing Shine.
It doesn't matter if you're large or small, trapezoid or short or tall, even if you can't dance at all you really have to do is shine. It doesn't matter if you like some mess, the whole process will coalesce. Girls, just try to effervesce, all you really have to do is shine. Give us the old razzle-dazzle, turn on the old pizzazz.
Yes.
There won't be time to shilly-shally. Give it back, we'll give it where it goes. I'm over, knock them out. Show them what life is all about. Give it the old razzle-dazzle and shine.
Join in or bugger off and tap.
It doesn't matter if you're special needs, maimed or lame or born in Leeds. They look to see our heart that bleeds. All you really have to do is shine. Give her the old razzle-dazzle, turn on the old pizzazz. There won't be time to shilly-shally. Give it back, well, show her what life is all about. Give it the old razzle-dazzle and shine.
Well, are you joining in or what? Smoke, Mr. Brickwitz!
And shine.
to come, the stars of NBC's new hit comedy, Parks and Recreation. The Broadway cast of Shrek the Musical performs. And country singer-songwriter Billy Currington. All in the big parade, next, live on NBC.
Access to favorite courses. Chef's meal with palm frites. Perhaps a night at the theater with extra special seats. Additional hotel night, our treat. Your world in perfect harmony, priceless. Look for World on your MasterCard to get rewards and offers that matter to you.
Do you want to make a stuffed animal?
Yes.
No,
yes.
Actually, we have all this stuff up north, so we're cool.
We don't have any of this.
Right now at Build-A-Bear Workshop, you can get the Disney Jonas dog for someone special on your list. Build-A-Bear Workshop, where best gifts are made. Ask your parents before going online.
Dear Santa, this Christmas, I want an airplane, a dinosaur, and a monkey.
Ow! You can bring home Night at the Museum for the holidays. Tuesday, rated PG.
Can you make that two monkeys?
New Biggest Loser this Tuesday at a special time, 9, 8 Central on NBC.
This Thanksgiving, the country's top critics are thankful for Fantastic Mr. Fox. It's beyond fantastic. A masterpiece. The best animated film of the year.
You get how incredible this is?
Fantastic Mr. Fox.
Let's eat!
Rated PG. Now playing everywhere.
For 2009, Pacifica Fusion, two cars in one. A race car with flashing lights and a roaring sound. And a pullback racer that breaks all our speed records. Only $24.99 at Hess Stations, Energizer batteries included.
Going faster this year, Hess race cars here.
Happy holidays from Hess.
Another night. Alone in my thoughts.
Think about the New York Mega Millions jackpot, Walter. It's over $40 million.
Right then and there, I knew what I had to do.
Here's something I bet you didn't know. American teachers spend an average of $500 out of their own pockets for classroom supplies. This holiday, you can help by giving them a pack of Expo dry erase markers, the markers preferred by teachers to help lessons come alive on the whiteboard. Best of all, when you help, Expo will help too. For each pack sold this holiday season, Expo will donate one marker to the Kids in Need Foundation, helping low-income schools. Expo markers for teachers. It adds up to an inspired gift.
Extra counts down to the next Twilight Eclipse.
Welcome back to America's Thanksgiving Day Parade as we eagerly await its arrival here on 34th Street. Right now it's on 44th Street.
That's right. You may have heard that the parade is following a little different route this year. Well, with state-of-the-art mapping technology, we're able to give you a computer-generated 3D aerial view. So buckle up as our announcer Joel Goddard takes you above the balloons.
The starting point of the parade is, as always, at Central Park West and